The celebrant, Chief Lucky Igbinedion, with his wife, Eki Igbinedion, and other family members, cutting his 60th birthday cake to the admiration of guests. In a remark, chairman on the occasion and former governor of Kano State, Musa Rabiu Kwankwazo, described Chief Lucky Igbinedion as a man with a large heart who, as governor and chairman of Governors Forum, was well respected by all.
Our brother, the former local government chairman of Irodo local government of the then Delta State in 1987. That was when our friend made the first outing and he was successful. He won the election and he did very well for his people. Lucky Igbinedion was not only a member of 1999, he was also the governor of governors during 2006 to 2007. Meaning that even among governors, he is well respected. Even among the governors, he was a leader and we still see him and respect him and, of course, see him as somebody who is well respected among the former governors, especially from 1999 to 2007.
Chief Lucky Igbinedion, who was visibly elated at the turnout of dignitaries, took time to exchange pleasantries with guests. Virtually all parts of his Abuja residence on Fatai William Street was filled with dignitaries from different political parties as well as business associates who turned out to be part of the celebration. Cultural troops and musicians at strategic locations performed. When it was time to engage the floor, the display of skillful dance steps by the celebrant, Chief Lucky Igbinedion, and his father, the patriarch of the House of Igbinedion, Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Osawa Igbinedion, was impressive. Minister for Transport, Mr. Rotimi Amaechi, the two national leaders of the PDP, Alli, Modu and Ahmed Makafi, former Secretary to Government of the Federation, Anyim Pius Anyim, and other dignitaries described Chief Lucky Nosakari Igbinedion as a leader of no mean repute whose leadership qualities will remain a motivating force.
He's a man of the people who works for his people in Edo. And we're here to honor him and pray that God will bless him more.
Lucky is my neighbor. Neighbor for here, neighbor for heaven. So somebody that will be your neighbor on earth and neighbor in heaven, you know what he means to you. He's a great man and he's a great neighbor to have.
I wish him everything good. Everything good I wish for him because he's a good man. And what he say, age, sky is his limit. And he can go to places by the grace of God.
The tribalized Nigerian, very humble, very friendly. I pray that we will celebrate his 100 years, 120 years in good health.
Lucky is a very kind and generous person. Most importantly, he's a very friendly person. He has distinguished himself to be able to come out very strong to strengthen the achievement of the family. This is quite significant.
Wish him many more retirements.
Yes, sir.
I hope we are going to celebrate another 60 years.
Yes, sir.
In the next future.
Yes, sir.
And I hope you continue to do good to others.
My friend, now more than a brother in age. And I believe through that what God has made us, you know, to possess.
He comes from a very highly respected family. He has created for himself a good family. And the legacy of the family that he comes from, the greatest summer of the universe, a man who I also consider as my own father, is a legacy that he cannot depart from.
The patriarch of the House of Igbinedion and father of the celebrant, His Excellency Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Usawa Igbinedion, said he was full of joy to see his son clock 60 in good health, while the celebrant's wife, Mrs. Eki Igbinedion, who said she had many things to thank God for, described her husband as a kind-hearted and a good family man. Other guests also poured encomium on the celebrant.
I'm so happy about the mother and my husband to be alive to see her 60 years. It's a glory to God. We are few that have witnessed it. We are few in this life that have witnessed it. I thank God Almighty.
He's a man who has distinguished himself amongst very many men. And he's one who is very compassionate and who cares, you know, generally for people. I thank God for his life today. I'm very grateful that celebrating 60 years on earth is something we are doing.
My father is truly an amazing man. Every time I speak with people, I just wish they can see a glimpse of the man I get to see, watch, interact with every single day. He's truly an amazing man. He has a big heart. He's a loyal friend. He's a caring father, and he's a devoted husband.
As an older brother, I can just describe him as wonderful, loving, caring, considerate. I mean, all the good words you could possibly think of. He's lovely, and I'm blessed, and we're all blessed to have him as my father's eldest son and eldest child.
I'm very impressed. I'm very excited. You know, Lucky is a man with an excellent heart. Lucky is very kind-hearted. He's very passionate. He's a man who can describe as a solution for all problems.
He's a great man. Since I know him those days, and up to now, he's still been the same Lucky, who is great, who is very, very flexible to deal with, and very compassionate.
We are here to join the well-wishers of the Canadian to celebrate His Excellency of the Canadian's 60th birthday. From what you can see, today is a day of celebration. From the church service to the reception, it's a celebration all the way. And I'm happy to be part of it.
You know, I work with him as a commissioner. Before then, as a special assistant. And he's still his old self. Even at 60, he's still very energetic. And but what is really notable about him is his generosity and his humaneness. And as you can see from what a lot of people have testified today, the only man who can beat him in hospitality is his father. Yes, I'm happening.
A powerful delegation from Otumfo Osetutu II, King of Ashanti Kingdom of Ghana, presented a lovely kente cloth as gift. Some former state governors who were colleagues of the celebrant, who include Achike Udenwa of Imo State, Bonnie Haruna of Sokoto State, Obong Victor Ata of Akwa Ibom, and James Ibori of Delta State. Former Chief Justice of Nigeria, Justice Alpha Belgore, former governors of Ekiti and Adamawa States, Niyi Adebayo, Alhaji Atahiru Bafrawa, former Minister of External Affairs, Chief Tom Ikimi, serving and past senators, as well as other statesmen, attended the event. Pius Nsogho reporting.